Duder. Oh, Duder. Oh, Duder. yeah, no, I'm not Robert Trujillo. That was last week. I am your buddy Lars, and welcome to Metallica Monday. Slain, Paris, Copenhagen. Dan the Green. Outside lands, Munich. So I guess today would be number six. Metallica Mondays, number six in the zone, in the house. Hope you are well. Hope your family are well. Hope your loved ones are well. Hope your friends, hope everybody in your zone, in your orbit, in your world are well during the craziest of times. But hopefully Metallica Mondays makes it just a little better. Thank you, Robert, for opening your email last week. And now I'm back. Anyway, today we're going back a few years, back to the era of VHS tapes and analog recordings, back to the Black Album tour, back to 1991, Muskegon, Michigan. Find that on a map. The third show on the Black Album tour. I was told, see, I have my notes here. Muskegon, Michigan. See, it actually says where here with four question marks. November 1st, 1991. Quote, we dug up old VHS tape for this week's show. Remember those things? No HD crap or fancy sound mix. We're bringing you a straight old school vid from the house cameras and with audio off the soundboard. See, I just need to sit here and read this shit to you. And like I said, this was the third show on the Black Album tour. And the first two were in, that's right. That's exactly where they were. Toaster's coming your way. And what else? Anything else here? Oh, check this out. You're going to like this. I've been told to tell you guys that, remember S&M 2? Remember S&M 2 from a couple, 9 months ago? Back in the day there? I just want to remind you all that S&M 2 is definitely coming your way. I know there's a lot of you guys that have asked, and so here is what I can tell you. It has been completely remixed since, remember the old, like, we played S&M 2 in September, and then it sort of went and played in a few movie theaters, and I know you and all your best friends went and saw it. Since then, Greg Fiddleman has remixed it and made it this much better, this much cooler, this much bigger and fatter and more whatever he does when he does all that. And the video, the visual images have been embellished. It's been re-edited by the same team. Joe and his crew who edited the Through the Never film a couple, six, 7 years ago. So there's a whole new visual thing happening, a whole new audio thing happening, and it's coming your way. Unfortunately, because of the state of the world, we're not quite sure. It says actually here, it's pretty funny, you like this. It says here, don't say August. So don't say the actual month. Don't say coming in August. So I definitely won't say coming in August. But hopefully this summer. Unfortunately, as you can imagine, there's all sorts of practical problems. I've been told that the pressing plants obviously are shut down. And some of the practical stuff is obviously at a standstill. But as soon as we can get it to you, you know it'll be there. So hopefully this summer, even though I'm not supposed to say August. So there you go. We'll just keep that between the two of us. But SNM2 is definitely coming. Thank you for your patience. Anyway, back to Metallica Mondays. Number 6, Muskegon, Michigan, 1991, a very special set list. An Evening with Metallica, a 20-minute movie as a support act. A lot of crazy days, a lot of long rocker hair at the time. And I think I may have played without a shirt on for pretty much that entire tour, but no more. Anyway, enough babble. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for sticking with Metallica. I hope you and everybody in your family and your loved ones are safe and sound during this crazy time. Much love from everybody in Metallica. Thank you once again for joining, and we will see you next Monday. Same time, same place.
Go! That's it. Looks like we kind of got a couple of nutty friends here tonight, huh? We'll play fucking long and loud for you, all right? So this one's off the Injustice for All album. You gotta fucking know the fucking words are in it, so sing along, will you? Jason's gonna show you what to do on this one. We'll be right back. Paul, how is it so far, folks? Well, we must have the fucking new one, I guess. We're gonna play some new shit, whether you like it or fucking not, alright? Well, this one, I don't know, you might tell us after if it's a little too heavy for you or not. It's titled Sad But True. We'll be right back. break here and let the fucking hometown boy do his thing. So, all fucking say hi to Jason here, will ya? Are you fucking sleeping out there or something? All right. You fucking done, boy? Hey, we're gonna try some fucking different shit here, huh? You either fucking hate it or like it, right? Haha, it's up to you, man. Well, what the fuck? Hey, you got a driver's license for that shit? Fucking try to get the fuck out of the way. Alright. So you got the Injustice for All album, right? We went through that shit. You don't have it? Go fucking get it, dick. Alright. Songs are too fucking long. We can't play them all, so we took all the best chunks of all of them and threw them together. So sing when you know the fucking words. And yeah, do what you do, right? hear something strange there? What the fuck are you doing up here? Oh, look! A guitar player who thinks he can play drums! What a novel thing! You wanna fucking play then? Start something, I'll follow you then, fuck! Come on! More drum kids, won't I? Kirk, you wanna come up? Hey, look, a real guitar player. Somebody who sticks to just playing guitar. Oh, nice. All right, are we a little hungover today?
Hey, how you doing?
I had a good time in Detroit last night. What was the name of the place? Centerfold?
Something like that. Yeah.
Okay, let's go, man. Let's get on with this. We'll be right back. You guys want to go home, don't you? All right, I guess we'll play some more. Oh, you gotta fucking stay loud, man, god damn it. You gotta be louder than the PA, right? All right, go ahead, little buddy. You don't know what to do? Hey, hey! Woo! Hey, I already did the bass solo. This one's up from the album Ride the Lightning. Sing along, will ya? For who? The Build Souls! We'll be right back. guys like that one, don't you? What the fuck do you want? What song you want to hear, goddammit?
Seek and destroy!
Mostly other than that? All right, we'll do it. Drilling, starts to flow! Thrashing all around! Acting like a maniac!
Yeah.
Thanks, good night, man. Yo! You guys would want some more, so we came back out. Well, repeat after me. Hey! Crap. Hey! 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 Master of puppets. We'll be right back.
Good job. We'll be right back.
Thank you, good night. Oh.
Thank you.
fucking hot as a fuck in here. Are you tired yet? So I guess we gotta play some more, huh? Ah, fuck. You sure you want this? Are you fucking sure you want this? I got some of the things I killed a little baby today. Didn't matter much to me as long as it's dead.
Oh,
Thanks very much. Thanks for sticking around.
Thank you! Thanks a lot, you guys. Did really good. Thank you. See you.